So, dear students, let's start with the first kind of sentence, that is assertive or declarative sentence. Firstly, look at these examples. First is, my mother works in a bank. My mother works in a bank. The doctor is in his clinic. The doctor is in his clinic. My father bought a new car. My father bought a new car. The horse is pulling a carriage. The horse is pulling a carriage. Fifth. He was not eating rice. He was not eating rice. They don't practice yoga. They don't practice yoga. Seventh. She did not like tea. She did not like tea. Last. She could not come for the party. She could not come for the party. All of these sentences says or state something. So, when a sentence that says or states something, these are called assertive or declarative sentences. These are also known as statements. These sentences can be positive as well as negative. So, the definition of declarative or assertive sentences is a sentence that says or states something is called an assertive or declarative sentence. These can be positive as well as negative. Examples: I need a blue pen. I need a blue pen. Second, my mother told me a story. My mother told me a story. Viraj does not like football. Viraj does not like football. All these examples state something that I need a blue pen. Mujhe ek blue pen ki need hai. My mother told me a story. Meri mother ne mujhe ek kahani batai, story batai. Viraj does not like football. Viraj jo hai wo football ko pasand nahi karta hai, usko like nahi karta hai. So these type of sentences are known as declarative or assertive sentences. You can also call them statements. Thank you.